Oh, this is wonderful. Bob's finally coming out on my hands. Every time I've put my hand in and asked him, he's pecked once or twice, but he hasn't even pecked to hurt, just to tap as if to say, I'm still boss, you know. I said, okay, lad, we'll just jump up and we'll see what the day brings. So the routine is now to take the cage away and work with him for most of the morning on my hand. And then I know he gets a bit dozy in the afternoon, so I let him go back in his cage and then I bring him back out again in the evening. And I really think they're clever little things. Well, I know they are. Don't you, Bob? Yeah. Oh, it was so funny yesterday. I decided to show him the shower, seeing he was handling my hand okay. So the bathroom's only next door. And I strips off and I had him on my hand, but I had my head under the water and he was watching. And little splashes of warm water were getting him and he was curious stepping back. So I brought him a little nearer and he got a few splashes. And then he decided to take off. And we have a bowl of water for the dog, but it's not deep. Just a little bit for him to wet his tongue because he's getting old now. And saves him going down. He's got a bad back. So anyway, Bob had a real baptism. He went blonk, splash blonk, dunk into the water. And he just went up to his little legs, you know. But the way he landed, he was like, he must have been cold, poor little thing. So he jumped right back on my hand. And he was glad of a few warm splashes, but he's really cleaned up. Good morning, Bob. Good morning, darling. I can tell he's happy when he's chirping on my hands. Yes. It's a beautiful day, isn't it, Bob? It's a beautiful day. So he got his first shower, but he's really kind of, he's just really changed yesterday. I took his hood, his house away, and I thought, how am I going to get him out without too much dress, you know? So I decided to clean his cage, and he's used to that routine. I pop the top bit on the bed under a blanket, and then I clean his bottom bit out. And I said, I'm going to lay your cage down on the side now, Bob. So I lay his cage on the side, and he just kind of slowly moved on the perch. And I said, okay, I'm going to move it again. Are you ready? So we move again, and the cage is upside down by then. And I thought, this is brilliant, this, because Bob just turns around with the perch, and he jumps onto my finger. So I decide to get the playpen out, which is, let me have a look. Isn't this snow great, eh? There it is over there. Can you see? And he was there all day with me, on my hand and on there, and I hand-fed him, and we had such a good time. Didn't we, Bob? Didn't we? Eh? Didn't we have a good time? So, and something's changed from then. I think also he's understanding me a lot more. There was an instance day before yesterday. And I was downstairs on my armchair, my recliner, and I was in quite a bit of pain, and he flew out of his cage, which he doesn't often do. He's exploring more, so he is doing that a little bit more, to be honest. So anyway, I had his little ladder in my hand, and I thought, I can't get up, I'm in too much pain. So I tapped on the floor, and he looks at me, and he does two steps forward. And I tapped again, and he came a little bit forward, and we kept doing this until eventually he just hopped on the ladder and sat with me for a while. So this is really brilliant. Just hang in there, all you people that are struggling, because it's taken me since Christmas to get here, and I'm with him basically 24/7. So, you know, when people have got work and kids and lives to do that aren't unwell like me, you know, things will take a bit longer, all depending on your bird. But he is a shy little thing. even though he's as bold as brass in his cage, and he's coming out to himself now too. But this is wonderful, and we've got snow, and it's still falling. It's brilliant, isn't it, Bob? But it's a bit cold over there, so I'm going to bring you back on your playpen and come and have a cup of tea. So good morning, everybody. I'm rattling on, aren't I? See you later. Bye-bye.